traditional Southern style to please come to the circle. Women traditional Southern style.
That's you.
And traditional women are held in high regard to all of our people. If you notice with women traditional, they have beautiful, is it just you? Who? Debbie. She's talking. But you'll notice with the women traditional, she's got a cloth regalia. She's got her eagle fan there. And you notice with the women traditional, as they dance, they give honor to the drum at different times when there's an honor beat. There's beadwork done. This is Phyllis Campbell from the Choctaw Nation.
Got a big hat.
Hi, Phyllis. Very good to see you. But you notice the exquisite beadwork that's done, the breastplate. These are all things that she's chosen to make of her own, that make her regalia just hers. And she's an incredible traditional singer. Well, she's a singer, too, but dancer. We're happy to have you here today, fellas. Debbie, come on out. We're going to call on Red Oak Singers to give us a good, good song for our women. If you're able to, I know it's hot, please stand to give these women honor. And Red Oak, whenever you're ready, let's give them a good, good song. Traditional woman, Northern, stand by.
Oh,
traditional. Please come on out to the circle. We're asking Allen Music Lake to give us a good song for a women traditional northern style. After that, we're going to be having a round dance. Y'all sit on. He'll give us a good round dance after this round for the women's tribal. I'm sorry. Women's traditional.